The Garrard County Animal Shelter needs your help in finding homes for some four-legged friends. In a Facebook post over the weekend, the animal shelter said its facility is at a code red. That means they are at maximum capacity, and yes, unfortunately, it means they say they will be forced to euthanize some dogs. If you cannot adopt, you can still help. They say you can sponsor a dog for $60. The shelter will be open today for meet and greets. Again, this is the Garrard County Animal Shelter.